So here we have question three. Let's see. We need to find exact values below. Wow, good thing we got our unit circle created, right? So what is the sine of 7 pi over 3? Well, let's find it. 7 pi over 6. Oh, that's right. 7 pi over 3. Here's 5 pi over 3. Remember, let's see, what would 7 pi over 3 be? Okay, be careful. Remember, 6 pi over 3 is 2 pi, so this is around the circle one time plus another 1/3 pi. So it's, they're coterminal angles, so it's the same place as right here, pi over 3. Let's get that pi over 3. The y-coordinate is square root of 3 over 2. Okay, so square root of 3 over 2. Square root of 3, arrow over a little bit, divided by 2. That's it. So let me just highlight what I did, is I figured 7 pi over 3, it's more than one time around the circle, because remember when we count, we get 6 pi over 3 is really 2 pi. So I subtract that 6 pi over 3, that's one time around the circle. And then so what I end up is I'm going to end up going pi over 3 more. So that helps me determine where I am. And that's, yeah, beautiful circle, right? I'm at pi over 3. So since I want the sine of this, I want the y-coordinate of this point here, which I did get as square root of 3 over 2. Now for the second one, since I've got this drawing going, we want the secant of 210 degrees. Now the secant, remember, comes, it's 1 over the cosine. So secant goes with cosine, cosecant goes with sine. So this is cosine, and then we could refer back here. That's why I wrote all these reciprocals. Secant is 1 over cosine, okay, of 210, actually negative 210 degrees. So where is that on the circle? Well, we're going to go around this way, 210 degrees. Let's see, this is 180. 210 would be another 30, so this would be negative 180 to here, another 30 degrees to here, so not that part, negative 210. So if that's 30 degrees, the other thing we could think of that is it's all the way to here. So let's go to our unit circle. It's 150 degrees, right? 180 to 150, but it just went backwards. So it's going to have the exact value, the cosine, is going to be negative square root of 3 over 2. So we're going to start with that. Negative square root of 3 over 2, that's the exact value. So what we know is 1 over cosine of minus 2, 10 degrees, is the same thing as 1 over cosine 150 degrees. Going that way, coterminal angles, which is 1 over, I remember we found that this is negative square root of 3 over 2. Since we've got 1 over this, it means we take the reciprocal. And the way to think of this is it's 1 divided by negative square root of 3 over 2. And when you divide by a fraction, you flip and multiply. Take the reciprocal, so that's going to be negative 2 over square root of 3. So let's put that in, negative 2 divided by square root of 3. Find exact values below if applicable. In the old days, what they call rationalize the denominator, but this system will accept that. I will accept that as the answer. So let's, that's number 3.